Hi, and welcome to Citi Protection. Today we are discussing home alarm systems. Home burglar alarms are a must in many neighbourhoods. Having said that, it is a good idea to have one in any home or business, so to provide peace of mind. There are many ways to accomplish this, though identifying your need is the most challenging thing to do. The easiest way out. We've all seen the beware of dog sign held up beside a puppy. But a simple step like a sign that warns of dogs, a security alarm, or a neighbourhood watch can often do some good in dissuading a prospective burglar. These steps, however, only prevent the least seasoned thief, maybe neighbourhood kids or a random transient. To really safeguard your house and home, you will want a proper alarm company to install a home alarm system. Choosing your home alarm system. Installing a security system is always an excellent idea, but selecting the right one can be difficult. It is essential to assess your home security needs before you begin talking to a home security advisor or alarm company. With the variety of alarm systems out there, it is important to understand what you need before you begin shopping. The most basic alarm makes loud noises upon unwanted entry. This is simply to make neighbors aware and to scare off unwanted intruders. It does not alert the police, fire, or an alarm company. Other home alarm systems come with a wide variety of options. They can monitor doors and windows by zone or by specific attribute, sending a signal to your security panel showing exactly what the problem is. They cannot monitor fire, carbon monoxide, temperature, and flammable gas levels. Or they can include motion detectors and cameras. Topping the larger decision within this, there are two. First, do you intend to pay an alarm company to monitor your house 24 hours a day? Or should the system send a normal warning signal every time the alarm goes off? Typically, the second option can get expensive and embarrassing if false alarms are common. The hardwire system. The second selection is whether you install a hardwire system or a wireless system. Hardwired simply means that the holes are drilled into each window and doorframe and wires are run through the walls to the panel, while the wireless device uses pads that send a radio frequency to the control panel. The hardwire system is tough to tamper with and easier to maintain, but more costly, especially if your home is already built. The wireless system. The wireless system can often work well enough, but it depends on radio frequencies that we can fiddle with and batteries that need regular service. So whatever your home security needs are, we at Citi Protection will be more than happy to help you in establishing your needs and fitting your home with the necessary security system. Contact us on 0860 100 202 or visit our website at www.cityprotection.co.za. Thank you for watching.